Day four is follow-up day. So we want to make sure that you don't lose momentum and get too caught up in operations.
Yeah, so basically after the first 3 days, you'll have a couple months to go home in your organization, challenge them, work with the must-win battles that you have identified, and then come back on day four, follow-up day. Work with your fellow peers, demonstrate the learning and the changes that you have made, but also prep yourself for implementing the strategy further on.